Hey everybody, it's Gameragi. We're back with Rhapsody, a musical adventure. Last episode, we met the people of Frogburg and ended up being suckered into this crazy love story of frogginess. Now, we're making it through the Temple of Gamma. Oh my god, every room looks the same. Oh no. Just gonna keep going up. Oh my god, look, every room has four directions. Oh, not that one. Did I honestly just do it? Roar! It's a centaur, but it's like half frog. Oh, that's so weird looking. Good gravy. Oops. Stupid controller! Stop it! Okay. I hope this reaches. Whoops. Giga holding. Nope. Screw it. Excalibur. Haha. What a weaky. What happens if I use horn again? Oh, it doesn't change my bar. You're dead. Whoa. Alright, should reach now, hopefully. Giga holy. Going down, centaur. Nope, you're not. I like how they hit for 5 damage and then they crits for 60. It's so weird. Alright, you know what, dude? You're gonna eat pancake in the face. Flapjack! Wow, that didn't do very much damage. Oh no, why'd I do that? I always do that. I just assume I'm on the same person's turn. Oh my god, he's still not dead. Duke, don't die. Thank you. Alright, you're going down now. You're dead. Whew, that was tough. Acquired Earthstone. Cornette gave it to Michael. Why? That. Can I talk to these? Oh no, that's water. Oh wow, that's crazy. I can't believe all I had to do was go up. Jeez, Duke has 400 health. He's so much better than everyone else. It's ridiculous. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna use a teleporter. Whoops. There's probably a lot of items in here that I could have gotten, but I don't care. I don't care enough. It's probably just a bunch of healing items and stuff.
Big deal.
Maybe an illustration, but yeah. We got the Earthstone, King. I've returned, sir. So did you bring the Earthstone? Yes. My beloved, you kept your promise to come back to me. Caroline, you have done well. Your courage will be remembered by the people for years to come. As I promise, I'll approve your marriage with Caroline.
So thank you very much.
However, you still have to pay for your crime of breaking into the castle.
What?
And you also killed Centaur, the guardian of Frogburg Kingdom. Dude. You can't do that.
What?
You must be punished for your crimes against the kingdom.
Father, that's not what you promised.
I kept my promise. Forgive me. No! What the... Oh, no. What have you done? You monster! Michael! My true love! I'll never forgive you. I have no father now. Sob, sob. Wow, jeez. What a dick. Caroline. They just take his body. What a tragedy. It's hard to believe that the king would execute his daughter's true love. You're one of the people who stabbed it. Why are you saying this? Cherish every moment you have with the ones you love. You never know what might happen. Here's the Earthstone. Wow. And the music isn't even playing. That's how crazy this is. Michael. Poor Caroline. Wow, that is heavy stuff, man. Are you guys back in? No, you're gone. Man, that's... I feel like I should get revenge. I would do anything to ensure Princess Caroline's happiness. But as soldiers, we must follow the king's orders, regardless of how we feel. True, or you would be dead, too. The king has kept his promise, but I've given Michael's body to Princess Caroline. It's the least I can do. Oh, man. This is awful. Where's Mr. Port Gamma? Our king is to be admired for his dedication to the law. I respect him for his decision. That was not law, my friend. He just... didn't want his daughter to end up with some schmo. Schmuck. I'm gonna go to her room and see if she's there. Oh no, guards! Mrs. Caroline wants to be alone together with Michael. Dude, she's housing a dead frog in there. What's wrong with you? Why did this happen? You were there, why didn't you do something about it? I didn't see it coming, it just came out of nowhere. Poor Caroline, yep, that's what you said before. And this puppet's still happy, he can sleep. It's weird, it's weird. But I won't be able to hear him sing anymore. I'm going to miss him. Oh, so you like Michael. Oh, I see how it is. Alright, well, let's get out of here. This place is too depressing. Took a huge turn for the worse. Now that we have all five stones, we can actually do something. Port Gamma left the kingdom without saying a word to anyone. Did Port Gamma do anything wrong? He was a pretty good guy once you got to know him. He was too boring. It's a crime against humanity. Froganity. Do I have to put the stones in individually? What do I do? No? Okay, maybe I have to talk to Mr. Polansky then. Pain in the tuchus. I was waiting for you, Meow. No, not Meow. Thanks for collecting the stones. Now I don't have to go look for them, Meow.
Meow, meow, Miss Meow's a genius.
Meow, ha ha ha, who's the woman?
Miss Meow's the best.
Of course, Meow. Miss Meow's beautiful. Of course, Meow. Miss Meow's selfish. Of course, Meow. What? Miss Meow's immature. Of course.
Hey, wait just a minute. Meow, sorry, Meow.
Should we... come back at a better time, Cornet?
Wait, Meow. Don't ignore me, Meow!
She meows way too much. What do you want? I've told you what I need, Meow.
Hand over all your stones.
Hand all your stones over, Meow.
Why? Meow, don't make me repeat myself, meow.
You're doing this on purpose, right, meow?
Yeah.
Meow.
I'm mad now, I ain't gonna forgive any of you, meow.
Watch out, she's getting mad or something.
Of course, Karuna. Yes, obviously. All those meows, it's really hard to say.
Okay.
So we're gonna kick your butt, Miss Myao. I assume. As long as I don't screw up my, Sharptay first. What? A miss? How could you miss, dude?
Giga Holy in your face.
Okay, this may not be a winnable battle. Why is she the best? She's like the weirdest one. Alright, at least I can kill this kitty. Oops. As if my, there we go. So let's go for a few turns. Missing constantly. Good thing I didn't waste my special on this, but what? Okay, there we go.
Cornet, Cornet! You're next, Meow. Be prepared, Meow.
Ready, Meow?
Go, Meow.
What the?
What's this light, Meow? Meow, it's so bright! Meow, retreat!
Dot de dot. Look at her. What the?
That face.
I thought I recognized that face. I should check it out.
Check it out. Check it out.
Wait, wait, Karuru turned into... what? Are you okay? Oh, where are they? They yelled, "It's time for lunch," and went home. Huh? Lunch? Figures. Well, at least nobody got hurt, and the stones are safe.
And the stones are safe.
Okay, so that was weird. Karuru turned into a giant angel.
Wonderful! You found all the stones!
So, we can undo the spell on the prince with this, right?
Huh? Oh, well, it's just that alone is not enough to break the spell.
Excuse me? Could you run that by me one more time?
What? You didn't hear me the first time? Alright, I'll repeat it again, so listen carefully, okay? That alone is not enough to break the spell. Got it?
Oh my god. What? Then why did we have to go through all the trouble of finding these stones? Get a rope.
No, hold on, let me finish. Marjorie and her underlings are in a floating castle called Beauty Castle. When you place the stones on the altar, you'll be able to enter the castle.
Jeez, why didn't you just say so? You got us all worked up for nothing.
Well, maybe if you listened once in a while, you would have heard me. Anyway, in order to undo the spell on the prince, you'll need true love.
True love?
Yeah, the spell can only be broken by those... one who truly loves him.
By one who truly loves him? And how do you suppose I go about doing this? Should I just go up to him and say I love him, or...?
Oh, much simpler than that. All you need is a key.
A key?
Yes, a kiss indeed. Something that you young people do on a daily basis.
A kiss, but I couldn't possibly. We haven't even been on a date.
Yeah, you have.
Heck, we haven't even talked for more than 5 minutes. Again, yes you have.
Cornet and Ferdinand sitting in a tree. KISSING.
Jeez. You think this whole journey of trying to get him back is not love? I mean, come on.
I think you're qualified. You wouldn't be here if you didn't love him.
See?
It's just a kiss. It's not like you have to marry him right then and there.
He's a rock, too. Let's take that into account.
And he'll have to take care of you. You can't get something for nothing.
All right. Now that we know how to undo the spell, let's go to Cape Hope. Maybe it was Cape Hope. Oh, no. She's dying. Oh, my God.
Karuru! Karuru, what's wrong with her? Karuru!
Hey, calm down. She has a fever. She must have overexerted herself. Have you noticed anything odd about Karuru?
Not that I know of. How'd you get up here?
I did. At the entrance of this tower, bright light, wings like an angel.
I see, is that so? I didn't know she could exist like this.
What's that supposed to mean? Is Karuru gonna be alright?
So Karuru turned into an angel earlier, right?
Yeah, so...
Cornet, Etoile, journey into Karuru's dreams and see for yourselves.
Pardon?
Hum-ha-hum-ha-hum-ha! Okay.
Etoile?
Oh my God, look at Etoile. She's in bed. Huh? Are you her friend? Yes, I guess. Cornet?
Yes!
How do you know my name?
This puppet is called Karuru. Isn't it cute?
Huh? Your name is Cornet too? What a coincidence, her name is Cornet as well.
Where am I? What's going? Prank!
Then this must be... Yes, this must be... You must be tired. Please stay here and get some rest. Cornet, why don't we go downstairs?
Why?
Cornet wants to talk with Big Sister some more.
Not tonight, Cornet. They're tired. There's always tomorrow. Okay?
Okay.
Oh my God, baby me. It's a little baby. It's a me. It's me. That's me. It's a kid. That's me. Why are you crying, Cornet?
I'm not crying. I just
what? Even though this is a dream, I'm glad I was able to meet her like this. What did I do to deserve this? That's what happens when you get involved. Okay, let's get out of here.
Oh, true indeed. Okay, so we're in the past.
It's a beautiful vase, not that it matters. There are books called The Wonders of the Ancients.
Wonders of the Ancients? What the heck? Anyway, guys, I'm gonna end the episode off here. Next episode, we'll see
what the heck Karuru's been dreaming about. So, yeah.
See you guys next time.